What up, humans? Kurumi here, and welcome to Mobile Legends Laboratoryme. In this video, we are going to experiment some stuff related to Mobile Legends. On this episode, we will test different scenarios on Gedang's skills. Here we are again with our experiments. We have our favorite lab rat, Rakuten, to demonstrate with us some heroes that can greatly counter or dominate Gedang in-game. Before we proceed, take note that Gedang's crowd control immunity only works when he still has the shield from his ultimate skill. On the following experiments, we tested different scenarios while having his shield not completely depleted. Always remember that he is not crowd control immune anymore without the shield. First, we have Helkert. Let's see if our ultimate skill will stop when we get silenced by Helkert's passive. As you can see, even if we hit Helkert, we weren't silenced, maybe because of the crowd control immunity. Now we don't have to worry having our punch barrage get stopped by silence. Next, we have Kaja. Let's see if Kaja's ultimate skill can pierce through Bedang's ultimate skill crowd control immunity. As you can see, upon Kaja landing his ultimate skill, Bedang's shield suddenly disappeared and his ultimate skill stopped working. Kaja's and Franco's ultimate skill has suppression effects. So if we try it as well against Franco's ultimate skill, same happened. Bedang's shield was all consumed and his ultimate skill also stopped working. So with this experiment against suppression skills, we can say that suppression effects removed Bedang's shield instantly, so the effects can pierce through. Next, we have Guinevere. Let's see if knock-up effects can make Bedang stop his furious barrage. As you can see, Bedang just kept on punching and ignored Guinevere. Maybe he was not affected because he wasn't looking above when Guinevere jumped towards him. Next, we have Saber. Let's see if the knockup from his ultimate skill can affect Bedang while using his ultimate skill. As you can see, Bedang just ignored Saber like nothing happened. Next, we have Fanny. Let's see if the knockback from Bedang's first skill can stop Fanny midair. As you can see, Fanny was pushed and did continue her flight towards her cable. Even if I was Fanny, I would be stopped by a fist as gigantic as that. Now let's try if Bedang uses his second skill towards Fanny in midair. As you can see, Fanny was knocked back and stopped her as well on her gliding. This is good to know that Fanny's gliding in midair can be stopped by Bedang's skills. Next, we have Diggy. Let's see if the suction from Diggy's second skill can pull Bedang towards the center of the skill. As you can see, Bedang didn't even flinch and continued on doing his stuff. Now, let's see if we can still create an obstacle while Diggy has his ultimate skill in effect. As you can see, the obstacle was still created because probably, the creation of obstacle must is not considered a crowd control effect. Next, we have Zask. Let us show you how Zask can escape Bedang's Fist of Fury. As you can see, Zask was able to use his ultimate skill and was able to ride inside it. Being inside his spawn makes him safe, but if Bedang hits you with his first skill, then you might say otherwise. Next, we have Lolita. Let's see if Lolita can block Bedang's first skill. As you can see, Lolita was able to block Bedang's fist wind. How about Bedang's second skill? As you can see, Bedang was able to knock back Lolita and was able to create an obstacle behind her. How about Bedang's fury of fist from his ultimate skill? As you can see, Lolita's second skill wasn't able to block Bedang's fury of fists. Next, we have Wan Wan. Take note that when you release your second and ultimate skill combo towards Wan Wan, she can easily escape your wall and your crowd control by using her second skill. She can just easily jump outside of your wall, making you forever alone punching the wall because of regret. Last, but not the least, we have Johnson. Johnson is the best combo with Bedang in our opinion. Riding Johnson and crashing onto enemy heroes will make your combo more efficient, because they will not just be trapped within your wall while catching your fury fists, but they will be also catching all the damage from Johnson's ultimate skill's area of effect. It's the best combo Raki and Radek have so far when they used to rank together. How sweet, right? What do you think about this experiment? Comment down below and tell us what you think. We would like to thank our favorite lab rat, Rakuten, for being our lab rat for this experiment. You can search for him in-game and tell him how much you appreciate him, willing to sacrifice his pride and honor for our sake. Watch his in-game streams and send some flowers and hearts. So, once again, this is Kurumi and that's how you use Bidang. Thanks for watching, do not forget to like and share this video. Also subscribe to our channel for more contents by clicking on the subscribe button below. For our skin giveaway events, check out the community tab for the giveaway post. We have our Ko-fi account just in case you wanna donate us some Ko-fi funds. Check out our Ko-fi link on the description of this video. Please only trust boot camp videos from our official accounts. See you on the next Mobile Legends boot camp. Cheers.